Yeah, yo. I've lived a shiesty life, but hip-hop's the part that I like. That's why I gave my heart to the mic. And I've got 18-year-old lyrics yet to recite. So my name wasn't built off a hype. It was built off of years of crushing heads on the open mic, where heads wanna turn and fight. But I'll burn them right, turn and tell the crowd, flash your light. True, I'm going on flash tonight. So flash your light up. The type of you who likes to bring an insight to the dance, to illuminate just like a bright star. Who wants to fight, star? Let's fight the power. We must all come together in the final hour. Certain men ain't got no heart, they just cowards. But I give you my heart on this mic to devour. And I was just sitting there happily until the beat started banging in my head as if the rhythm was attacking me. Memtat is having me, and to the point of brink of insanity. This madman mentality, searching through the smoke screens to find some real clarity. Now that we're caught up in this bling bling and vanity, I'm different, I mostly only do shows for charity. But when I've got a hungry belly, that ain't gonna carry me. Drug dealers in the manor want their money mad at me. People listening, I probably think, how sad is he? I'm baited out by the BBC, but I still rep for MUD. And I rep for the youth in a manner just to let them see that we can get anywhere we wanna be. Mama, I'm on TV, showing them all what they're scared to see. A real look at their own society, poverty, follow me. The point like a hot knife slicing through buttery beats. And I'm not nice for nothing on the gulliest streets. I'm where you find a grimy cat making his meat. So even without the bucky blood, I'm bringing the heat. And I'm skinning my teeth, loving the life that I'm living. But why don't them haters wanna give in? Still big up to Mentat. We love man that gave man that bringing. Cause he's that man that hooked up that rhythm. That's Mentat, so listen.
To the radio another girl dead. Some psycho twisted mystic knees and took a blade straight to her chest. A lying bed, eyes open wide, they're in the room. Seeing faces in the shadows like the alley of doom. I need to make room, there ain't enough space, no time to waste. Do some boosty sounds, ride for the light, I choose my fate. Oh fuck, I tripped up, got over my coffee cup.
Thrill again, it's yours.
Past my boundaries, I guess it's just my luck. Never mind, I picture myself. I won't look behind, I see the lights, which can't find. Try another time, my earlobes keep on hearing. Most it's been weirdos, I froze. Just my reflection in the window. Here goes, deep breath, big up my chest. If I'm cursed, I'm going fighting a weak and duel to the death. I seize the moment, reach for my spliff. Light it and token, then retreat to my fortress in the cuffs, laughing and joking.
I come sharp to leave you permanently mentally scarred. You call me the Mr. Feature Man, and give me those 16 bars. Some people getting into rap hoping they'll live like Nas. From the cancer estate to iced out and big cars. But they're the type to sit and bitch on other rappers getting rich. I'll never switch, only wanna hear my shit within the mix. Bubble tube by ghetto girls, down to bougie chicks, played by the UK hip hop fiends who need a fix. Intervene with me and my cream and you'll be getting licks. 10 bars are done, I learned the lyrics for the other 6. Now what will happen when UK shit blows and people start to play us on their radio shows? And club promoters say forget about the dress code. So that we could all bubble with the youth from out of road. Now that could be reality, cause everybody knows that we're a ticking time bomb just waiting to explode.